And this was opened in 1972, as most of you will remember, in December of 29th. And we have 244 images to see today. And the old saying is, if one picture is worth 1,000 words, we have, I think that makes it 244,000 words to get through. So I've said enough. And if we're ready to go.
Stetner machine and no copy machine, and it, you know, we had our IBM where you change the minute and change those, and you had your corrector ribbons and all of that. Now we have networked computers. We have 8 computers. We have a full staff of 8. We had to reduce a little bit. That includes maintenance and all of the people that we have. It's as vital as, it may be vital in a different way, it's as vital as it was then. You will have, in fact, we don't have enough space to let Sinfonietta rehearse all of their rehearsals here because we've run out of space. Between the arts camps and Rebecca Kelly and the theater productions and Sinfonietta and the Met Live. And so there's always activity. We have a farmer's market every Wednesday that goes all out in the front, and there's a farmer's market. It's a different kind of place, but the community really treasures it. They support it highly. 2 benefits a year, fund drives. It's we're partners with Pendragon, we're partners with the Film Forum, we're partners with the Depot Theater, with Siegel Music Hall. So we have a lot of community art partners with the Arts Council. I think artists here look at it as a place when the jury shows come or the art studios and they can take classes. This is still the home for the arts in this region. This is where people come. The last couple of years we've had the Lake Placid High School, instead of doing their productions, they want to come to the big theater. They come over here. And they did Peter Pan, and they flew the kids around. It was great. It was great. Community theater players had their ups and downs over time. It has revived. They had 5 sold-out shows of Chicago. We now have a school of ballet that's accredited with ABT in New York. All the children took exams this year. Every child passed. We have levels from pre-primary all the way to level 5 now, coming up next year. It goes from September to May, at the end of May, and then we're having a summer program also. A lot of physical changes had to happen because when I came in, they were running huge deficits. For the last 20 years, we've had a break-even budget, even this year. It's very
tempting. So we're talking about, it's all a pipe. That part of the
room
is going to be all glass, and we come out a little
bit.
That's the closest chalkboard. It was a chalkboard, yeah.
So when the school ended?
1986, finally, yeah.
Hi, David. Hi, Sandra.
Well, yeah. It's too long to go into.
Don't do anything, Sandra.
Some of these people that were pictured are in the
receptions and artists, and so there's always food. So we do have a kitchen, gather storage, and we still have the storage of the berry collection of photos. So it does look different, I'm sure. And we closed off that wall. Everything was done to meet the needs of what the Art Center could do at that time, and that's what had to be done. I mean, so to be back to having more classes for adults and children, and more residencies and performances. We now do about 400 programs a year. And then this, I'm sure, people sigh, but it's our dance, you know.
Memories, huh?
Oh, yeah.
just wanted to see how that went around. I remember using that to compare it so much.
You see, we have African drum and dance, we have the ballet school, we have Zumba, we have Pilates, ballroom. A lot of dance companies like to come up. They like the space, and they can go between here and going on stage and experiment where they don't get to do that if they're in New York. They don't have a stage that they can experiment on. So we've had several extended residents who see their things here and can experiment on the stage.
Egotistic, what you do?
Get yourself in
there. Yes, I've got to.
The only picture of you in the whole thing.
Yeah, it was downstairs.
Well, no,
it was
here like
for
one.
Yeah, it was also for the baby. For like follow it.
Yeah, very nice.
Down there at Wilson Farms.
There's a couple different pieces.
No, we met her at the Lara show last year.
Okay.
She said she was teaching. I said, I used to go to school there. She said,
so I just currently.
What is this?
Well, Dan Patchett is in town.
Oh, okay.
Friend, on Thursdays. And somehow or other, I came to see my mom for 3 weeks, but we're on Facebook, and he organized, he did a video from all his old video clips from the beginning of the art.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Thank you.
Was a dark room.
Oh, and this was the master.
But you know what? We kept it a dark room forever, and no one does photography that way anymore. They didn't want it. So,
how are you?
So we were like, we just
except
open it up.
Using old negatives to enlarge old negatives.
Oh yeah, but there wasn't a lot of calls.
There's going to be a little.
We still do. We scan negatives into the computer and print them from there.
And even a block away. I get excited.
They come into the art center.
Yes.
We tried to learn
this.
If this were in the other place,
he's coming this way.
I want to see him.
Because this was made in our room, and then
Yeah, I mean, we're
so good. So all of the changes were so much, the needs, what the community was doing, how we could make parts of it.
And then there were two rules.
Sometimes what's that anyway is what you expect. I put out announcements for your show at the house and for the reception at 28.
Dan.
I'm trying to, you know, find time when he's going to be open for us to go over and see your work.
Before everyone leaves, I want you to lend me your camera and request
a group
for yourself.
Shot,
yes.
Yes. We want a group shot.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you. Dixie, back to Dixieland. You make the cotton easy to pick. Rain. You give my old mint julep a kick. Rain. Who ever thought a Yankee would put my little Dixie bells to shame? You've made us feel alive again. You've given us the drive again to make the South revive again, Maine. You've brought the cakewalk back into style, Maine. You make the weeping willow tree smile.